Meanwhile, the Southwest continuing to heat up, 98 at Phoenix, but a cooler day at San Francisco, only 63 degrees. It still feels like 100 or more in Florida, southern Texas, and at Jackson, Mississippi, it feels like 101 degrees. There's the current map, the west dominated by high pressure, low pressure, and Great Lakes responsible for the rain. Cold front kind of moving pretty quickly through the south.